Which one is a better deal? Buying two small pizzas, each with radius of 4 for $20, or buying one large pizza with a radius of 6 for $20? Area of a circle is pi r squared. Then area of one small pizza will be 16 pi. And then we'll multiply by 2 since we have two small pizzas, which will be 32 pi. Then, now for the area of a large pizza, which is 36 pi. So which is a better buy? One large pizza.